that it's probably one of the most underrated wine regions in the world. So you got to get here, try the Riesling, Shiraz, and all the other amazing wines that we do.
That's a great set of wine.
It's wines for the best people.
You can get the flagships Shiraz and Riesling, but lots of surprises across the geographical region.
Bill and see biodynamic wines in the home of Australia's first Caruna Valtellina.
Discover some wines that you've never tried before.
The authentic experience of really meeting the winemakers and finding out what they do.
Well, I think you should come to the Canberra District Wine Region for some of our very high altitude, fine wines. The style at the Canberra District is more like the European styles, and the absolutely intense flavours and very elegant wines.
Visit the Canberra region because we make nice high acid wines that better suit the palate and typical of the region.
Wine region, because we have excellent wines, we're family based and we're all friendly, and it's not like the sterile bigger corporation. We're willing to sit and have a chat, and we can also teach you something.
So come and visit us, and come to Longmire Valley and visit us and have some wines.